search subscribe button, go to images and click on that subscribe, first off subscribe button, which is here. Long press it, and there you will have an option downloading. Click it, but I will not because I already have downloaded it. So go to regular YouTube, click on it, and click on it to the blank. Go to my channel. Okay, we'll take a back and click on video manager. Okay, then all you need to do is click on my channel, so click on that channel button icon, and then click on tap on branding. Click on add button now. Okay, it will be hard. Okay, it will be hard adding it. So let's roll it. Here, yeah, you can press and see load a watermark. Click on choose a file, document. Actually, document was not working, so I'm clicking and gallery, whatever that file. I mean, document is bad, obviously. Not working. Okay, final try. It's a final try. Okay, let's click on subscribe button. Fuck. Oh, it's added. So it's finally done. Now click on it, save and update it. Don't forget to update it. I am updating it. It's like a blue button. Click on it. Okay. Now let's open YouTube to see if it is working or not. So as you guys can see, it is working perfectly. It's done, the video is done. I've done all these sheets. Okay, now you guys don't have any problem. If you have skipped any of this part, you will not be able to download it, so it's not my problem. So it's been Kasham from K Production, and I'm signing out. Peace.